To come into Envoy, it was the 2 weeks for administrative training and then 4 weeks for actual aircraft training. Familiarization course for the ERJ-175. And then it was transitioned right into working out here at Little Rock.
When I first started, the process was I came to Dallas for a couple weeks of training. And after that, came here to finish my initial training and started working.